मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड नेक्स्ट सम फ्रॉम एनालिसिस ऑफ फाइनेंशियल स्टेटमेंट्स, सम नंबर 11, प्रिपेयर कॉमन साइज स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस स्टेटमेंट्स ऑफ टू ईयर्स. देन स्टूडेंट्स, 31st March 2017 एंड 31st March 2016 ईयर्स आर गिवन. देन हेयर दिस इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिवन. सो here we have to prepare common size profit loss statement for the year ending on 31st march 2016 and 31st march 2017. Then students, we will take here sales as a base for the percentage. In comparative profit loss statement, we take old year's value as the base for the percentage. Means we have put in denominator old year's value in comparative profit loss statement, and here in denominator we will put sales to find out the percentage. For the year 31st March 2016, the sales is 40 lakh, so in each value's denominator 40 lakh will be put and multiply by 100, then we will get percentage to sales. Then we will get the percentage for the particular year. Means if we will put 40 lakh as a denominator for the year 31st March 2016, then we will get the percentages of 31st March 2016. So let's find the percentage for the 31st March 2016. 40 lakh divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 100. Then 2,40,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 6%. Same way, 42,40,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 106%. Then 20,80,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 52%. Then 1,60,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 4%. 1,20,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, we will get 3%. 6 lakh divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 15%. 4,80,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 12%. 4 lakh divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, we will get 10%. 38,40,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 96%. 4 lakh divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 10%. Then 1,20,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 3%. Then 2,80,000 divide by 40 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 7%. Then students, these percentages will be found for the year 31st March 2016. Now we have to find out for the year 31st March 2017. So here we will take 48 lakh as a base. So 48 lakh divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 100%. 4,80,000 divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 10%. 52,80,000 divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 110%. Then 26,40,000 divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 55%. 2,40,000 divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 5%. 2,40,000 divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 5%, but in minus, so we will put it in bracket. Then 7,20,000 divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 15%. 4,80,000 divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 10%. 5,76,000 divide by 48 lakh multiply by 100, then we will get 12%. Then for the total expenses, 44,16,000 divided by 48,00,000 multiplied by 100, then we will get 92%. 8,64,000 divided by 48,00,000 multiplied by 100, then we will get 18%. Then 2,59,200 divided by 48,00,000 multiplied by 100, we will get 5.40%. Then 6,48,000 divided by 48,00,000 multiplied by 100, we will get 12.60%. Students, this way we have found out the percentage to sales for the year 31st March 2016 and 31st March 2017. और इसी के साथ कंप्लीट होता है हमारा सम नंबर 11. नेक्स्ट टाइम मिलेंगे नेक्स्ट सम्स के साथ. स्टूडेंट्स, आपको हमारा ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो प्लीज लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू सपोर्टर्स. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.